James Fitzpatrick, Walter Gilroy. Just a few names of the many veterans laid to rest at St. John's Cemetery in Plattsburgh. Monday morning, dozens of volunteers helping restore those veteran markers.
We are digging up gravestones that are covered in dirt and the grass and cleaning them off.
Once it's scrubbed with a soft bristled brush, some Dawn dish soap and some clean water, we place it back in, we put a flag on it, and we move to the next one.
Carl Benwehr started cleaning the markers 4 years ago, going to various cemeteries, restoring over 1,700 of them with the help of many volunteers who understand the importance, sharing that message with the younger generation.
It's nice to see people taking the time to explain to them what's actually taking place, why they have today off from school.
With every scrub and with every clean marker being placed back, the kids are understanding why they must preserve the history of these brave men and women.
If they're buried here and nobody and everybody forgets about them, soon enough their history will be lost.
In Plattsburgh, Josh Mitchell, NBC 5 News.